Okay, but how is there only like 3 weeks left until 2017 is over? Like, there's still so much I have to do. So today, I am starting the favorites, you know, because this is the time of year where people do all their favorite type videos. And today, I'm gonna be discussing my favorite movie of 2017. I don't know about you, but I personally feel like a lot of not good movies came out this year. Like, I rarely went to the movies this year, which is weird because I'm always going to the movies, but not a lot of good stuff came out. But one really wonderful and awesome movie did come out this year, and it's my favorite, and it is Wonder Woman! Wonder Woman came out this past June, and I saw it, I think, like the day it came out, or even the day before, and I made a whole video on it called Reasons Why You Should Go See It. Totally check out that video because I liked how I did that video and I thought it was cool. I'm not gonna be explaining all the reasons I said in that video I made, like you can just go watch that video where I explain why you should go watch Wonder Woman, but I'm gonna explain why it's my favorite. So Wonder Woman is my favorite movie of 2017 because when I left the movie theater after watching it, I just felt so empowered, and for the first time in a while, I thought to myself, wow, I really can make a difference in the world. There are very few movies I've seen in my lifetime that I have watched, and then at the end of it, I'm like, oh my god, I feel inspired and changed by it. I have a lot of favorite movies that I love, but there's very few where I'm like, I love this movie or it's my favorite because it changed me. And while watching Wonder Woman, I got that feeling, and it had been a very long time since I had felt that way before because it's really hard for me to watch stuff and be like, wow, I actually really relate to this person or this has really made an impact on my life. And Wonder Woman gave me that. Like, I felt so inspired by her bravery and courage, and it was just really awesome. And I'm beyond blessed to be living in a time where this next generation of girls can look up to Wonder Woman and watch this film and be like, oh my goodness, women are wonderful and powerful, and we can change the world, and that's beautiful. And that's the feeling I got after watching the film. I felt like I could do anything, and I just felt really empowered by her, and it's really rare for me to feel that way, and it was a really good feeling. And I'm very excited to see what's in store for 2018 because I just know women, we are the future, and I'm really excited to see what we're gonna do in 2018 because I think some really awesome things are in store for us. But I loved this film. It was honestly just breathtaking, and I was blown away by Patty Jenkins, just what she did with it. She did a wonderful job directing the film, and I'm very excited that she's going to be directing the sequel that's coming out, and I believe 2019. I'm really excited for that. This year may have not been the best for some of us, but at least we got Wonder Woman out of it, because Wonder Woman is so good. But that's the reason why Wonder Woman is indeed my favorite film of 2017, and I'm just really grateful that this movie is a thing and that Wonder Woman left that impact on me. Please let me know in the comments down below what was your favorite movie of 2017, because I know a lot of movies did come out, but Wonder Woman is just the one that stood out to me the most. But I would love to know, what movie did you love the most this year? Thank you all so much for watching this video, and I'm Courtney, and I'll see y'all next time with new videos soon. So I will see you then, so bye! Yo!